Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Netmacy. So in today's video, I'll be showing you 12 ways to boost your fertility naturally, especially if you're trying to conceive. So if this is your first time visiting my channel, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below this video. Also subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get notified when I upload a new video. Infertility, like any disease, is simply a sign that something is wrong inside your body and must be fixed. Fertility is a natural process in the body, but one that the body can turn off if it doesn't feel it can safely sustain a pregnancy. Luckily, there are a few natural ways to increase your fertility. Food choices and lifestyle changes can help boost fertility. Here are 12 natural ways to boost fertility and get pregnant faster.
Number 1. Eat foods rich in antioxidants.
Foods such as fruits, vegetables, nuts, and grains are packed full of beneficial antioxidants like vitamin C, E, folate, beta-carotene, and lutein. Eating foods rich in antioxidants per day helps to improve sperm quality. Antioxidants like folate and zinc may improve fertility for both men and women.
2. Avoid or reduce caffeine.
One of the well-known home remedies for ovulation includes cutting down on caffeine sources every day. Women who drink a lot of caffeine have fewer chances of conceiving, and caffeine has been shown to increase the chances of miscarriage. So, try to be moderate in your caffeine consumption.
Reduce carbohydrate intake.
Pay attention to the number of carbohydrates you eat on the overall and the type of carbohydrate you consume every day. Having low carbohydrate diet can help improve hormone levels in women with polycystic ovary syndrome, while avoiding refined carbohydrates can increase your chances to get pregnant. Instead, consume high-fat dairy products, example milk and yogurt, if you're looking for natural remedies for ovulation and infertility.
Number 4. Have a good breakfast.
Eating a good breakfast may help women with fertility problems. For moderate weight women with polycystic ovary syndrome, eating most of their calories at breakfast reduces insulin levels by 8% and testosterone level by 50%. High levels of either can contribute to infertility.
5. Eat more fiber.
Fiber helps your body get rid of excess hormones and keeps blood sugar balanced. Certain types of fiber can help remove excess estrogen by binding to it in the intestine. The excess estrogen is then removed from the body as a waste product. Example, whole grains, fruits, vegetables, and beans.
6. Exercise.
Exercise has many benefits for your health, including increased fertility. Increasing moderate physical activity has positive effects on fertility for women and men, especially those with obesity. But it should be in moderation, because exercise in excess may change the energy balance in the body and negatively affect your reproductive system.
7. Reduce stress.
Make out time to relax, especially if you're trying to conceive. As your stress level increases, your chances of getting pregnant decreases. This is likely due to hormonal changes that occur when you feel stressed.
8. Avoid trans fats.
Fats are found in hydrogenated vegetable oil and are usually present in some margarine, fried foods, processed foods, and baked goods. Eating healthy fats every day is important for boosting fertility and overall health.
9. Avoid excess alcohol.
Alcohol consumption can negatively affect fertility, though we don't know the quantity of alcohol that can cause this effect. Studies show that consuming a greater quantity of alcohol could lead to infertility.
10. Take multivitamin.
For a woman trying to conceive, a multivitamin that has folate may be beneficial. When you take multivitamins, you may be less likely to experience ovulatory infertility. Discuss with your doctor about supplements, including any multivitamin that could help get you closer to pregnancy.
11. Lose weight if you're overweight, and add weight if you're underweight.
Weight is one of the most influential factors when it comes to fertility for men and women. Being overweight or underweight is associated with increased infertility. To improve your chances of getting pregnant, lose weight if you're overweight and gain weight
if you're underweight, but do it in a healthy and sustainable way.
12. Swap protein sources.
Try to replace some animal proteins like fish, meat, and egg with vegetable protein sources, example, beans, nuts, and seeds. Taking more of vegetable proteins instead of animal protein helps decrease the risk of ovulatory infertility.
I know you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and give it a thumbs up. And leave a comment below this video. See you in my next video. Bye.